the rose of Roscommon is Myra McGee, and for beauty there's none to compare. Sure, the whole of the counties are bound to agree that the rose of Roscommon is fair. Now I met her out walking one cold summer's eve, and we talked with the moonlight behind. To see her out dancing, you'd never believe that the rose of Roscommon was blind. How she laughed, how she sung, as we strolled down the lane, round by the mountains and back home again. I am warning young fellas from Cork to Sligo that the rose of Roscommon loves me. There's the rose of Tralee and the rose of Mooncoin, the dear rose of old Arranmore. There's many good points, sure I'm bound to agree, but the rose of Roscommon has more. She's living in darkness the whole of the day. She can see more than those who lie. With a heart as a guide, she will not go astray. But the rose of Roscommon is wise. How she laughed, how she sang, as we stroll down the lane, round by the mountains and back home again. I am warning young fellows from Cork to Sligo that the rose of Roscommon loves me. That the rose of Roscommon. Some folks who say that I'm a dreamer, and I've no doubt there's truth in what they say. But sure, a body's bound to be a dreamer when all the things he loves are far away. Precious things are dreams unto an exile. They take him o'er the lands across the sea. Especially when it happens, he's an exile from that dear lovely isle of. And when the moonlight beats across the rooftops of this great city, wonders still be, I scarcely feel its wonders or its laughter. I'm I wander o'er green hills through dreamy valleys and find the peace no other land could know. I hear the birds make music fit for angels and watch the rivers laughing as they flow. For dreams don't last and dreams are not forgotten, and soon I'm back to stern reality. Here with gold.